can entangle if he's gonna snowball up. He's gonna get stunned before anything happens. Stun do come out. Bing is gonna get pressured here. Sunstrike doesn't latch off, but there's gonna be enough damage to get first blood. Alex gonna do the TP method once again. He's gonna rush Torment Shield this time. He got Iron Talon almost immediately last game, so it's really cool to see this game. He changed up his playstyle. Okay, he got 400 gold for both bounds. I check it out. Sorry for not seeing that. Looks like Undyne is going to fall down as well. It's 2-0 in favor of Entity Aggressive against a hero like Alchemist. If they do want to win their lanes, I don't think they can just let him fly and do whatever. But again, with Invoking and Sunstrike, maybe that's an option that you can have. Wizard's gonna fall down at CG. It's not good when your hard carry dies just like that. They do have the aggressive safe lane. They're going 2-1-2 this game. Dazzle is going to go late game, so you really need BS to stop up middle game. Beastmaster's gonna get pressured. He's gonna throw out the boar. Blizzard's taking damage. He's gonna have to fall back off the aggression. And Dazzle still has poison touch, but you want to play out a Blizzard. Meanwhile, Bing's gonna be able to get the kill on LC. Not so unstoppable as we thought. Alex getting pressure down mid lane. He was trying to escape here. He doesn't corner there with Iron Talon. He does have a healing cell. If he can just get away, doesn't look like he's going to be able to. He's going to fall down. Dazzle's not going to be able to TP in time. Maybe he can get a kill on Zeal. Looks like it's going to connect. And Fly Soul is going to be able to at least make it a 1-1 turn. One dying. Beastmaster can jump. Really not much they can do. One spot on Zeal. Boombax is gonna run and the shrines don't connect. He's still gonna get pressured really hard. Stump comes out, Casca's gonna hit him. Boombax is gonna fall almost immediately. And it's draws here. Gonna start pushing it on the inside. We have Necrobook up. It's gonna fall pretty fast with Arnold's. He has put in pressure. LC looks like dual was used, nothing was able to get picked off, and Bing almost died. It's not going to be enough. Tusk shards just don't cut it. Tusk is going to die, and LC is going to have to fall back, creating some space for Blue Max to get some. You're giving away the fact that you now know that there's a ward there, so not your best option. We're gonna get an early Roshan coming out from Radiant. We're gonna have the Alpha Wolf. Boomerang's gonna try tanking. Quarter health, it is gonna take a while for this actually to fall down. We'll see what Dire does in the meantime. Amp is getting pressure. He's gonna try running away. He's gonna TP, but Stark is gonna come in and Tusk punches him out of this world. Alchemist has his Radiant almost. I think he's gonna be able to get about a 14-minute mark. His style and start getting pressured by Legion. Doesn't have a blink yet. Really can't initiate on him. LC is gonna go in, but Anya comes out just in time. She might even lose this. She's gonna lose the duel. Alchemist is gonna get 10 damage, and that's his Radiant. The Bing is gonna pick up that. Decided to get the DP bridge before Alex, which I think is the better option, so not fighting in this early. Alchemist is gonna come out with stuns, gonna land on Cypher. Cypher doesn't have a way of escaping this, but the stun is deserving so much damage. The Bing's gotta get killed, that's another tier 2. The team CG. Tier 3s are now even get pressure. Meanwhile, they're losing the melee racks here. Aegis still has Aegis, there's nothing they can do. They just lost the racks in 16 minutes, and it's kind of shameful in the way that it happened. Stark, he's gonna get killed! Beastmaster ult does come out. Stark does have buyback, but you don't want to use it when he's already 5th position in net worth. It's a full racks, and they're just gonna start moving on in the second one. I'm gonna fall back here. Now Alt is halfway through, he still has Arya. He has Yasha to rest by him. Swifty's gonna fall down. He's gonna try to escape. Bing's gonna take out Tusk. Elsie's gonna get pressured. He's gonna try to run away the trees. It's not gonna be enough. Boombax gonna pull him. Witch Doctor throws ult down. It's not gonna do anything. He's gonna fall down. 3 are down. Slark's up in 8 seconds, but they're gonna lose another set of racks for sure.
His middle barracks has fallen.
GG is coming, let's game two.